Hello, YouTube. Today we are doing a requested tutorial, the T-34. We're going to be on this black screen while I get everything ready. Shouldn't be long. Almost ready. And here we go. Hello. And as I said before, T-34 requested from last stream. We're making a T-34. I think this guy's making a Soviet. Definitely Soviet. I think I deleted mine on accident. So make sure you have an open slot. Looks like I'm actually kind of getting full of my slots. I'll just load here. T-34. Okay. Time to build it. So, first step is going to be using 1x7s. Ignore my squeaky chair, thank you. So I'm going to go about 3 blocks high. And do that. Is my stream glitchy? Doesn't look glitchy to me. Looks pretty good. Don't see any lag. Maybe it's just your computer. So take the middle away. And then do another one. Then cover the last one up here. You are heading ahead of what I can see. Okay. Now, let's use wedges. Wedges half block. Or half wedge. No squeaky chair. Wait, I think I'm doing. Yeah, it's a half wedge. I mean, just started just thinking of. Okay, so then we're gonna cover that up like that. I'm gonna block everyone, sorry. Okay. Now. We're gonna need some armor on this T-34. So I'm gonna put block there before I put another half wedge here. I'm gonna get a picture of the T-34. T-34. You guys want the link to join? Yes, and hello, MTPLO. I remember I will be getting the link for my VIP server for you guys to join. I'm going to start putting him into the description of the live stream, so I have to keep doing this. We have room for 6 more people. And there is your link. Hope you guys enjoy that. So, T-34. Okay. Then, if that's the how the T-34 looks like, I'm not gonna do that. Then again, I want it to be taller, so. I want this to be like a pretty decently sized tank. Thank you guys for supporting me by being here for my streams. So now, next I'm going to probably go, let's go like to half blocks, put a half wedge. And then right here, let's see, the T-34 was pretty thin. Here's more of the length, so I'll just delete this. So go to half blocks, half wedge. If I'm going too fast, tell me right now, and I'll slow down for you guys. Now we go into half blocks. Half. Half wedge. Right? No, it's not right. I must be doing something wrong. Left wedge. Might have gotten this wrong. Try this, I think this might have fixed it. Now, have I already used half wedge 2? Odd. Oh, there you go. Now it's working. How many times I have to say it's a T-34? Sorry for the blacklists. Oh yeah, I'm kind of fast, so okay, sorry, I'll slow down. Sorry for the blacklists. I'll unblacklist you guys when I can actually jump higher, so you guys don't get in front of me when I try to place. Now, continuing. Let's see. Where do we want our seat? Hold on. Well, I'm just gonna freak my friend out there with this destroyer. That's the build! And I'll just let everyone in. Okay. Sorry about that. We could just leave this open if you want to, like, jump out and just hang out up here. I'll leave, like, a small hole or something. I don't know. Maybe I'll leave a small hole for you to, like, jump out from the bottom if you want to pilot from there. So we could get a pilot seat. I don't know, maybe like here. That's good. Use this to drive, or I could just have it sitting up. Probably make this a little bit higher. I could do that. I have like a wedge here. Oh yeah. There you go. Ooh, but okay. No idea. Honestly, I don't care if you blacklist me, I just were. I only blacklist you guys when I'm when I barely started. So when I get up here, I'll blacklist. And look, proof, I have not blacklisted you. Wow. Anyways, what are we gonna do for turning? I think I'll use propellers for turning. Let's do turning left first. Then we can do turning right. Oh, we have to make that on and off only. Okay. Actually, we can just do it up here higher. Make it a little bit higher. Do it like that, and then I can do it one like here. So it's even. Just switch those around. What does the back of a T-34 look like? I'd say that used wedges. Well, seriously, everyone has a front picture. I need like a back. Okay, I see. So for the back, we're going to I'm gonna compare, see the difference. Ooh, I think I'll go with the wait a second. Hold up. I made this. Okay, sorry, a little sidetrack for the video. If you don't care, just skip on ahead. This doesn't seem right. I literally made a video on that. The Red October. Wait one second. Let's have a look. And yes, I have a glitch. I downloaded something so I can have multiple platforms at once. Submarine. Wrong account. Hello account. I don't believe it. Okay, I'm gonna join one of my alts where I built that made the tutorial in the first place. Submarine. Wait, wrong one. No! I deleted it! I accidentally... removed it. Now I can't undo it. I had a mini October that was like exactly like that. Well, if you guys wanna make the other tutorials I already made, it's this one, the latest video from yesterday, Perry VTOL, and the Perry the VTOL. I'm so mad right now. Okay. Sad moments. Anywho. Continuing. Back of T-34 is, do that. That. Front of the T-34 also has half blocks. Needs a half block in the front of the T-34. If I can just remember where. Wait. I did the wrong block for this. Like that, and then up here it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. I got it. you have any questions, put it in the YouTube chat right now, and I'll try to answer them as fast as possible. And do you guys want some Soviet music or something to like for the build? Tell me that if you want some music. Put that in the wrong spot. There. Now that's armored. We should use conveyors. Like, because I just made a video on that. I made a conveyor test video, and it worked actually pretty well. I was kind of surprised. So, let's use conveyors. Conveyors, 1x2. Like so. Speed. I'm gonna make that about 20 for now. I might change that. Let's test it a quick second. Oops. That was, yeah, at least it floats pretty well right now. That's funny. Okay, it looks like I have the controls reversed. I need to make it appear on and off only, and flip those controls around. Okay, try that. There you go. So far, so good. And if you wanted to jump out, you could just, for now, you could do that until I might make this a bit higher. Well, that's a good idea. And get the look, I might just, let's see. Conveyor wedge it. Then it doesn't look as good. I'm gonna stay with a half wedge. Half block wedge. Yeah, he's got it. Good job for following the tutorial so far. Now, to continue. The T-34 has gears. So, we need to make some gears. Let's see how. Okay, so it's like pretty close. So like that. Almost every other. That. Of course, it might roll off. Oh, okay. That's gonna be like ram each other. Oh. Oh, he has that blacklist glitch. Okay, so what we're gonna do. We're gonna need to make our engine. I believe we should make our engine right now. So okay. So I'm gonna delete this. Got a wedge, half wedge. This looks good so far. Let's get this kind of shade. Maybe not that. I need like something more black. Let me think. Did I do that right? I did. I need like a darkish gray, like. Can't make these numbers, so. 0, so. Make it like 100, 100, 100. No, I need like something more black. 50, 50, 50. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. But if we want to make this thing taller, engines. Make this bigger, but first I want to make sure I keep that. So I'm going to make this thing taller, so half wedge. This. This could be a little bit more flat. I'm gonna do a little test here. Okay, I think I'll do that instead. So I'm gonna exchange these half block wedges to the hat. Although it might look a tiny bit weird, might do this instead. Wait a second. What? No. Nice, now. Okay, sorry about that. Ooh, that's bad. Welcome to the stream, William Parks. Choose what you want, guys, for your engine. Make it as whatever you want it to be. Just for this, actually, I'll just do it the way I was doing it in the first place. Like this. Oops, forgot to rotate it. Okay, there should be four there. And then do that. Now paint that back again. Okay, that should be fine for now. Let's move on. We're gonna make this hangover a bit more. So I'm going to do it like this instead. Like that. And then we're gonna put normal wedge in. I think we might not do this last row right here. Let me think about it. Ooh. Think no, actually, let me see that flattens out over the engine, so I'm not gonna do this last one right here. I'm gonna build, have it around like that. Maybe like use half wedges for right here. Oh wait, we can save parts. Except we just deleted this. Go to wedge beam. We can save part. Yeah, save part like counts. There you go. Might actually even change my engine design. I mean, that looks pretty good right here. This actually looks a lot better. I'll do that instead. So we can. Okay, now. If he doesn't do that again, with his tank, I might have to blacklist him. It's looking better. Definitely looking better. Ooh, I think we're one block short there. Ah, that was close. And now I'm stuck. There we go. If you guys want to join, I'll re-put the link in again. Feel free to ask any questions or request tutorials. Now I think we're gonna go to wedges. Maybe a 1x3 or 1x4. I'm gonna compare. So don't place anything until I have a look and compare them. I think we're going to do a 1x3. I'm going to go with the 1x3 here. Like that. Okay. Shouldn't have to do much more. This inside. Put some structural stability in here. Keep the seat up. Okay, to continue. Wait, I think it was Ninja who requested a tank, T-34 tank. Continuing, thinking if I couldn't make like ammo here. Ooh, that would look cool. So we could have turrets swinging. So I'm gonna make some ammo. Second, feel free to do this yourself. Then we just need little wedges. I'm gonna use pyramid wedges as my shells. Because I would build actually better shells if I didn't have a 3-block maximum area. So save this if you haven't already. I don't know if you've been following my tutorial the whole time, then you probably haven't saved it. Now we're going. How are we gonna do our armor? This could be interesting. Wait, no, what about the tracks? Tracks. We need to cover them up. Half blocks, half beam. Let me think. That might work. Yeah, looks like it would work. If I used a half block, half wedge down, one by two, maybe. No, half, just half wedge, maybe. If I made that a look. Ooh, don't know what to do with this one. Let's see. Wait, actually, no, that's how it's done, because there is always armor right here. There'd be, like, this would be thicker right here, this has armor there, so that would work. If you actually think about it, it worked. That's how it's done. Okay, I'm going to do that for the others, then. Since that was how it's done. Okay. Then we just use wedge. How we do that now? Just have a request for music. What is your request? Put it in the chat. And no, I'm not accepting any Rickroll requests. If that's a request, so I'm gonna deny it. So you have to tell me, don't give me a link. Don't try it. Oh, this is what I've got so far. Wanna thank these early supporters for joining. And this one right here, Beast, for doing this along with me, following my stream. Or not, he changed. That would be interesting. One second. I'm gonna put you guys on a black screen while I get your music. Oh, yes. Tell me if you guys can hear it. Okay, if you guys want to hear the music, join my Discord server. You guys can join it. Ten out of ten music. We need some Russian hard bass. This is a test so I can see. What? No, I'm not using motor 2. Okay, hello. Which way is it going? Okay. That turns there. And this is so it lets it turn. I don't have a really good history with Motor 2. Oh wow, that's sad for me. I just did the point blocks. There we go. Now that's right. And just to show you this is right, I'm just going to put a random block there. I don't expect this to... Just don't build that. I'm just showing you it works. Maybe I need to anchor it to something first. I don't need to show you it works. I know it works. It's fine. I'll just anchor it. T-34s are pretty small. Maybe I built under it. Yeah, that should be anchored. Make sure it is, and it isn't. What next? Let's see. Well, that's a good video. If it has the Simpsons in it, no, don't like that. That's annoying. I'll just listen to this. Let me just play that. Loop that. Welcome back. If you guys want the music on the stream, just go to my Discord server. No, it wasn't actually a pig, so cylinders. No, we're not having that in here. Don't do that ever again. Okay, what about music stop? I don't like that. Give me that music back. Okay, this should be finished pretty fast. Play my music. There you go. Don't skip anything, okay? Yes. Okay, no, so you only Soviet songs, but the one thing I'll allow is No Square. I'll have to allow that. It's pretty good. Yes, comrade. Here's more for y'all. Am I doing this right? No, I can't be doing this right. Why did I put this thing so far back? I'm gonna change this to a 1x4. Honestly, it's now a 1x4. Okay. No! You're not allowed to put American music in, I'll just put it in myself. None of us were. Why does it keep stopping after that? Ugh. Enjoy. So many people here. Don't touch me there. This is. Oh, it's a different one. It's not my favorite. No, don't touch me there. Okay, I'm bad. What am I doing wrong? Okay, guys, you guys need to move. We need to be building here. I've listened to all these songs, by the way. Not so long ago, he was very strong with his infinite of gold. Spare, scotch. I love this thing. Sometimes it lags though. Ah, okay. Welcome. Couldn't mute myself. What do we got? Comrade Elmo? No, Comrade Elmo. Hey, can I have someone do that for me in Discord whilst I have to keep switching? I don't want to keep switching. Thank you if you do that. Does this even work? I'm gonna be so mad if it doesn't. Oh? Oh, it works. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, so I see what I need to do there. I need like an add a lock. Path lock. Like that. That should fix it. That's basically the turret. Okay, so thank you. Make sure the turret even works. Uh-oh. That falls off. Okay, I can turn, but turret. It's not turning. And I think it's because of these two wedges. Let's confirm. Yeah, it's because of the wedges. I'll fix that in a second. Uh-oh. Where did it get stuck? What's different? Why is it getting stuck there? Try putting a wedge on the back of the cylinders. No, but like, it won't twist past this. Unless I could just do like a half wedge. Half block wedge. Oh, I don't need a wedge there. The problem's right here where I can't twist it. Let me just put like a half block there. Oh, music. Oh, there you go. Turret works. Oh, I see. One by three. I hear Dimitri. It works. Success. Okay. Need weapons still. Oh, wait. Oh, I like that music. I want to do that again. I already fixed it. Thank you. I think I'm doing this right. Yeah, one more time on the music, why not? I need the turret to come back a little bit, make it a little bit thicker. I'll do that. Two block. That looks good. Okay, PvP. I'm gonna run. A rocket. That can be probably on the side of the next one that'll work, yeah. Then we get port 9 block. Before I make this final, I'm gonna test it before I close it off and paint it. Ah, what did I do now? Oh. I see. Cylinders. That. So. The T-34 have another tiny gun on it? Nah, it didn't. Okay. So, how are we gonna do this? I'm gonna try something. Like that? I don't know. And then cover it up with like a half block. Actually, might not need to. Let's have a look at this first. Somebody put some music in the Discord server, please. What? Did I seriously delete it again on accident? No, I didn't. Cylinders. My god, I'm starting to hate this thing. This is the last straw. Any music suggestions? Anyone? I'm still going for anything. Wait, there's another tutorial for this? I didn't know that. Someone made a tutorial on this already? Well, I didn't know someone already made this. Mine's probably better anyways, though. Mine was better. 10 out of 10 for me. I really want this to work. Put a half block there. Fingers crossed. Yes! Result! That looks like a T-34 turret. Totally. It's gonna cover up with half blocks now. Color this up. I mean, I could have found a better place to put this. Yeah, why not? I just put it here. That looks funny anyways. What if I did that? Oh my god. Okay, I still need a cylinders here. I don't know, sub. Thank you. So now I have this, and this. Okay, that's lit off. Half wedge. That. Trying to find a way to keep this thing on. If anyone has any ideas, tell me right now. Music was good. William Parks. I hope you guys, please right now, subscribe, like this live stream. It gives me some support. Idea. I'm gonna hide it right here. Oh yes. Song request in chat. Ooh, it better be Soviet, gotta say that. Wait, I have an idea. This is what I spend my life listening to. How is it playing? There you go. And we're about to have a big beat. Snail seals, your snare is in me, rush pull, plit, battle me. Yeah. There we go. What do I like? I want flag. Give me a flag. I don't know how to do it on a... I'm trying to make it small. I'll just do the Russian flag. I forgot which order it is. White, blue, red. Here, let's do a tank PvP right now, guys. Test this thing out. Let's go. Fight me. Oh, we have a fighter. Is that China? Is it China? Better not be China. If it's China, we'll have to kill him. Oh, we have a challenger. Be quiet. Definitely not cheating. Okay, you are though. Oh, never mind. No, 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 no. Oh, yes. This is some true Stalinium. You cannot kill us. Aha, you have lost. The war is over. Oh, you're gonna try to fight me with that tank? Okay, bad, let's go. Fight me. Let's go some land PvP right now. Okay, let's go, let's go. We have deck guns. I need to make this a tutorial soon. Like I said I would. We have death charges. Let's start with those. Ooh, tank! Tank! Ooh, that's some damage. Dropping some more death charges. For that last one or not. Okay. And then to show you, we have deck guns, of course. And then we have torpedoes. Oh, wrong keys. Amazing torpedoes. Well, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe. For the internal notifications, share this with your friends. This would be a good thumbnail, actually, if these guys can stop shooting me. make a thumbnail out of this. Anyways, be sure you like, subscribe, turn on notifications, share with your friends, anything. More tutorials will be coming out. More playing crazy, more of anything you guys request. Tell her, I don't have my turret facing like this. Okay, and if people wouldn't, okay, this works. 3, 2. No, this big tank isn't. This works. Me. Oh, by the way, you can add a motor in there if you want it to go up and down. And subscribe. I can't have that subscribe in there, I'm sorry. Bye, guys. Slow down, never gonna slow down.